So ladies and gentlemen, as you all know, last year I participated to the ICO of Humanique. And back then also last year I had an interview with Darren Craig. Back then he was the chief digital officer of Humanique. And he shared some insight of where they stand back then. So back then there was only a beta version of the app. And they were doing some, let's say, pilots in some countries, of which Ghana was one of them. But now today I'm sitting here with Darren.
Daria. That's fine.
Sorry, Daria, sorry. I'm a little bit confused now. If all do want to know, we had to reshoot this shoot because there were some technical difficulties, but we are up and running again. So, Daria, sorry about that.
Thank you.
Thank you for having me in the show. Thank you for having me on my show.
Yes.
Oh, my God. So, can you give us a little bit of a status quo where Humanique stands today? I guess a lot of things have changed since I've spoken to Greg, so
yeah,
please
so,
let me know.
We launched our app in December, particularly in 5 countries in Africa, and kind of 10,000 installations we have right now. I think it's over even 10,000. In January, we as well announced the API. What it means that we provided all the communication, documentation and access to our actually platform, so partners or developers, they could have really easy right now to plug in some solutions there for mBank if they will so. And right now we are announcing today particularly a new competition for developers to help asking community to help us to actually to test our platform and to check out if there are any security problems or if there are any bugs there. And the price for competition is $5,000. How you can participate, you simply go to hackme.humanique.com, register and try to hack the wallet. The code of the wallet is there, and then you actually share with us what was wrong, what kind of bugs you found, and you take money from the wallet. It's $2.5K from there, dollars, and then when you send us the report, and we provide you the rest of the money, $2.5K as well as a prize for this competition. And this is like the first competition in the series, which we're planning to develop together with the community to make actually our platform more secure and sustainable.
So the competition will only be from a security perspective, or are there also other...
Right now only from the security perspective, because we're kind of checking out this part, but then there will be more others to actually, which platform have always. Yeah,
good. And you also mentioned that around 10,000 times the app has been downloaded. So is there already an actual use in the the 5 African countries of the app?
Yeah, sure, people are actively using, and we see the dynamic and actually what they do, and saying so, like, we do not spend money on marketing, we rather based on the bus, like through our ambassadors and through our network to see what's valuable. So people downloading it and trying it out to check it out, what's actually Humanique, how they can actually benefit from it. But this is the first step, as I said. So to move on, we need to actually to bring partners on the platform and we're working on it and to show real use cases with them.
Other question that I have, which just pops into my mind, because I remember also back then that the intent was to also provide mobile phones in those countries. Is that also, did that also happen?
More or less.
Yeah?
Like right now we have, for example, bio-identification as the key security checkpoint. When the person is registering, he or she should actually to use the solution to authorize herself or himself on the platform. And it's solving a lot of issues, as I mentioned today at the conference, like really identifying certain person with the location and data we have through the phone and gathering through the phone with a person and then actually trying to target this person.
And how does it work, that bio-identification? Does it work with a fingerprint or facial recognition?
It's face recognition right now. And then we will implement different other things like with the voice recognition and so on. So it's on the way. Be patient.
Yeah, I'm patient. Okay, just as final takeaways, Daria, what are the next major milestones that are coming up in the next 2 quarters? And some final words from your end.
Okay, so regarding milestones, it's as I said, to together with the partners to go through the pilot projects which we're doing right now, and then to move on the solid solution which will be presented our marketplace with partners. And regarding closing words, as I said, be patient, because we're trying to move on and you can't eat elephants.
True.
All together at once, so you need to do it step by step, and that's our message to our fans, which we really appreciate. So provide us feedback, join our competition, so that we can know that you are here and we are building something important.
Thank you very much. So as you can hear, you need to be patient. I am patient as well, and if you know from the ICO up until now, the price has increased very much, but I'm just speculating.
23 times, yeah.
23 times, I know, because I have them.
Okay,
so
good.
I am patient, and if you are a hacker, one of my viewers, you have just heard there is a competition, so enough of incentives to be received. Daria, thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you for having me.
Thank you.